What's up, LA Live Gang? We got some breaking news coming out of the NFL, some major blockbuster news. The Dallas Cowboys and their owner, Jerry Jones, have finally pulled the trigger and fired head coach Jason Garrett. I repeat, the Dallas Cowboys have fired head coach Jason Garrett and his entire coaching staff. Somebody's going to be looking for a job real quick. This was expected. The Cowboys did not make the playoffs. And, you know, over the last few weeks, Jerry has been expressing his displeasure with the team's performance. And it was time to make a change. A lot of people may argue, look, this should have been done a few years ago. But Jerry went ahead and just came out of the meeting with Jason. And I guess they're on the hunt for a new coach. So I just want to bring you guys that breaking news. Once again, the Dallas Cowboys owner, Jerry Jones, has fired his entire coaching staff, and I guess the hunt is on for a new coach. This is AC, LA Sports Live. I'm bringing it to you first. I'm out of here. Later.